Have you ever heard of this guy?
No, none at all.
Are you sure?
Yeah. You would.
I would what?
I already buy shit.
Fuck yeah.
I'm so money for the TV app, though, right?
Huh?
Just so money for the TV app.
Cool.
Same shirt.
Why wouldn't I?
Just making sure.
You don't believe me?
No. I wouldn't say that.
Hi guys, my name is Vinny Caruana. Thanks for having me. You're a gal in a way. From drowning yourself. I don't mind. It's what makes you, you.
If we both die violently, that much.
Yeah.
Those who have seen me play a solo show before know that I probably talk more than I play. That will be different this evening. It'll be a different format. At least 50-50, yeah. This night is about my boy Koji.
Deal with it.
So I'm just gonna play a bunch of songs and shut the fuck up and then let the man take the stage. You know, he and I toured together this winter and really had a blast and kind of spent 23 and a half hours a day together, except for the bathroom time. That was the only time we weren't together. What a blessing that was. And that's it for the talking. I put out my first solo record. It's called City by the Sea. I'd love to play a few songs from that for you. I just got back from England. I think I'm pretty much back mentally. I'm waking up not at like 6 in the morning now instead of 1 in the morning. This is about England. This song's called Somehow the World Keeps Turning.
When England took my mother's youngest son, she demanded him back, she said. Don't make me worry, son. This isn't the time to run. And you're always thinking until the thinking.
I hear people singing along to the new stuff. I really appreciate that from those singing. Can Koji sing this song with me?
Yes.
Yes.
I might fuck it up. I fucked it up the last time we did it.
We won't know.
America'll be fine.
Let's fuck it up.
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
It's Philadelphia, that was perfect.
This is for all the people that we've lost, whoever just popped into your head, okay? This is my grandfather, Vincent Caruana I. So I used to be in a band called Seether. And I would like to play some of my butt rock for you.
Butt rock!
Love Seether!
Creed!
That makes one of you. Okay. Alright, two of you. Fine, they're good. No, I'm just joking. I used to play in a band called The Movie Life. I'd like to play a few of those songs for you.
And we fall asleep. Do not be poor, we accept. tempted, and we fall asleep, but not before we exercise the evil thing that everyone hides. We will lie there in my bed. Do you remember all the nights we never slept? And even though we brought it crashing to an end, I loved it all. I love the girl, I love my friends. Train station knows every word you said. Vacation from all the games we played. I turn.
This one only works with crowd participation. Yeah. Yeah. This song's called Walking on Glass.
Walking on glass.
for singing along.
Amsterdam! Amsterdam!
Amsterdam?
Song. I want to get Koji on the stage and do his thing for you. I just want to congratulate him one more time. I know how special it is. He's a really talented young man.
Holy fuck!
Don't leave here without his record, obviously. My record is right next to his. It's very pretty. But I won't be taking any money from anybody who's not holding a Koji record. Come say hello after the show. We'll be up there hanging out. And thanks to all the amazing artists that have played today. This has been a really, really cool bill. And this is a really fantastic place. So let's all give it up for the boys that run this shop. Thank you. Thanks for all the fucking Philly skater dudes that let us come into their realm today. And sneak ears. This is the last one. My name is Vinny Caruana. I'm gonna go and work on an I Am the Avalanche record after this.
I look at a graveyard while I'm in the shower, and I sing my songs. Whatever happened to the jokes about the times that he's had back when he was a hippie.
Koji's up next.